Good morning. Hello, everybody. This is Theron. Welcome to the Minecraft Snapshot Tour. We are still playing 15W37A. Today is Sunday, the 13th of September. Oh, pardon me. Sorry. So we won't get another snapshot until probably Wednesday. But we made some significant progress. I want to capitalize on that a bit, partly because we need access to the end portal, and I could move over there, I suppose, but let me show you. It's not that bad of a trip, but we have a fairly safe situation in the Nether, so let's take advantage of that. So let's walk on over there. So nothing has changed with the snapshot. It's the same one of the last couple episodes. And we have the stronghold still has that area with all the skeletons dropping out of the sky. There's probably a skeleton spawner there. So, I'm going to want to explore that, but that's going to take a little bit of work. So in the meantime, well, nothing spawned in here, so I suppose this isn't too bad, but it seems like it's a little sloppy. So this is a little pathway that I created to get back home from the end, from the stronghold. This part needs a little bit of work because we have this little lake in the way, and I need to do something about that. Probably, hi there, probably put a bridge in. Although, honestly, once I get this portal in, I may not need to do this ever again. I'll have to do this out and then back. But you'll see. It's not too bad. It's 500 blocks, 600 blocks, something like that. So, but to set this up correctly, I'm going to have to set up the portal here, note the location, and then go find the correct place in the Nether to go build the matching portal. So I don't want to, I could just sort of light the thing and step through and just hope, but I don't want to do that because that can be dangerous. Seems like a bad idea. So here we go. I have some obsidian and I have a flint and steel, so I'll be able to create the portal. And I have an idea about how to do that in a sensible and clever manner. Wow. And then we'll go into the Nether and figure out how to safely travel to that spot. I should do something about that. That could hurt. I built this little bridge over here. And the entrance to the stronghold is right here. Woohoo! Down we go. So you see, that's not too bad. And it's not even noon yet, so I can do it in less than half the daylight, so that works. But here's my thought. I already have some obsidian in place right here, so I figured let's use it. And because it's should be plenty, right? Pop, 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 pop. Take out that torch. I'll just put the torches here. Hello. And so it still leaves plenty of obsidian for the Nether side. Light it. Woohoo! And then do not go through. Now we go back. Seems kind of silly. Anyway, portal to the Nether. But we don't want to use it until I get the portal on the other side set up so it comes through where I want it. Alright, it's noon now. I should be able to get back before it gets dark. So let's just see what we can do. Sorry about the air conditioner. I'm sure you can hear it. It was like 96 degrees again today, and the air conditioner is struggling to keep up, so I don't want to turn it off and have it get too warm in here. And It's got the dogs restless, and I'm feeling kind of funky. If you may not be aware of this, but heat and MS do not mix. Oh, look, it's a Guernsey buddy. Hi. Okay. So I'm feeling kind of wiped out and tired. I was supposed to do a workshop this morning or this afternoon, a computer craft workshop. They're going to be teaching how to use the computer craft mod and how to program the computers in it, because it uses the Lua programming language, which is essentially, I believe, a derivative of processing. I've played around with Lua a little bit because there is a version of it that runs on the iPad, so I've played with that a little bit and looked at some sample code. Haven't really had a good use for it. I don't really play modded Minecraft, so I don't know how useful it'll be to learn how to use computer craft, but you know. It was a Kickstarter reward for the LA Makerspace, which is kind of a family-friendly makerspace here in Los Angeles, started by some friends of mine. And so it was they did a fundraiser on Kickstarter, and this was one of the rewards, which is what I chose. So, let's eat. But I got to the address I was given, and I couldn't find the place. It's kind of near Chinatown, and it was sort of this building that was kind of looked like a derelict building. Hi pig, woohoo! Hi pig, woohoo! And the building was all graffiti and it looked abandoned, and there weren't people around, and there weren't even enough cars around for the number of people that I knew were taking the workshop. So it was kind of bizarre. So I don't know if I was in the wrong place or if they sent the wrong address or what the deal was. So they said that they would do a follow-up in the event that there were people who couldn't make it to this one, and hopefully they do that and I can show up then. But it was a little weird. So, all right. So we have, I believe, everything we actually need here. I need some chests. I believe I have some extras. Oh, I have a bunch. Good. We'll need to bring those into the nether with us. So let's see what's going on this side. Let me check here. I believe I have notes of the location of where it needs to be. There we go. Hey, stop it. So let's go on through. We have our little cozy shack over here. Let's see where we're at. I don't know where this portal is. Step out. Come on, step out. There we go. Goodness. Whoa, leg galore. Leg spike galore. Okay. So now I have some stone bricks and stone. I want to stash it here. That's probably dangerous. I want to put a chest in here. I didn't really give myself enough room though. So we'll do it. We'll just do this. Hello. And we'll put down a couple chests in the wall. And we can kind of expand around it. And then to keep the little baby zombie pigmen from coming in here, we want to do this. And put up a couple slabs here. So get into the chest, but all right, so where are we at here? We are at 547. And I need to get to, I need to go that way. I need to go to X47Z16. So I need to go about that way. Hey, let's go look and see how close that is to our a little path that we found to the nether fortress. Don't walk in. Oh, you know what? This is dumb. I should have brought fire resist potions with me. I did not. That was kind of dumb. All right. Well, we may come back. 590. Oh, no, no, no. We're wrong way. We need to go over that way. All right. Since we're walking past the portal again, I am going to head back and get some potions because this is silly and dangerous. And let's replace that nether rack. There we go. Okay, hang on a second. Let's go fix this situation. Okay. I have potions, so we don't actually need that. So we'll just put the potions here. I'll take a few of them. And we may need to do some building, so, and some digging. So we've got some. Ooh. The lag spike there is very real. So we need to go again. We need to go positive X. We need to go that way. And we need to go seriously positive Z. So we need to go, it's over that way. So here's what we're gonna do. Oh, and I wanna keep it at, I want the base of the portal to be at like Y52. Is that right? Yeah, Y52. Because I want it to be a little flat. I want it to be flat. So, let's go over this way. So, we've got to go over here, 32. And then we got to go that way. A ways. A long ways. Oh my gosh, is that another nether fortress? Or is that the same nether fortress? I hear the ghast. Okay. I don't really want to be building a bridge. It's got to be the same nether fortress, right? Oh, there she is. I don't know why I assume the ghasts are she's. Whoa. Do I have more than one here? Is that... Okay. Okay. So let's get some blocks here on the bar. We'll go like this. 50, we want 52. And oh, we're gonna run out of bricks pretty quickly. Okay. Fire resist potion is in slot 4 or 5. So if we need to, if we fall down into the lava, I can just swim out. Come on. And we are going out to farther than that. 124-ish. Come on. Keep forgetting with this trackpad. I have to actually hit. I have to lift my fingers off the pad almost completely, unlike the one that's in my laptop, which is kind of annoying. Hey guys, and then let's just double check here. We're going out to wait. No. I'm doing this all wrong. Okay. 16. It's over here. Okay. Hang on a second. You know what? This is dumb. Let me go find the spot. And we will... 52 here. We're going to be... negative... positive... I need to be at 74. So we need to go out this way. Oh, dude. Lucky so far, no lava. No lava pockets. Oh, and look, I get some quartz out of the deal. Which gives me some experience, which is good, because I need it. My sword is in rough shape, and I need 74. So it's right here. Well, and then I need to go this way. Right. It's gonna be inside. Oh no, not ever so lucky. I need to go that way a bit. Okay, cool. We still have some bricks, and we still have a ghast, which is not awesome. I don't see the ghast. Right there. Okay. Not the most optimal of locations, but we'll make do. Okay. Need to widen this out. Pop. Come on. There we go. Ugh. And I probably didn't bring enough of anything with me. Okay. Some more quartz. Okay. And... and we'll protect this. And then on this side, this is horribly fascinating to watch, I'm sure, but it's the way it goes. Okay, and I brought more. Oh, my chest plate is about to break, isn't it? See, that's why I need more experience, because 41, that's not too bad, but we need to pop, 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 pop. Okay, so I want to go at least one more along here. And then we're going to make this double high. Right. And we need to put, so this will be the portal... Oh, we need to go wider than this, don't we? We need to go two wider. All right. Make it work. Come on. Right, because this frame wall, so I need to go a couple more. All right, well, let me... couple spaces around it. So we're just going to put up walls. So this will be inside a tunnel. Nobody will be able to see. Portal. So I need one more. Portal, one more. Okay. And then we need to half slab the floor so we don't get any pigmen spawning in here. Okay. We're going to run out of... We'll be able to get the base in. I could get the portal built, but it's a little dangerous until we get the walls set up. Okay. Pop, pop. All right, so the portal needs to be 3 tall and 2 wide, correct? So, it needs to be that. 1, 2, 3, and then it can be in the ceiling. Look at all that glowstone that I'm never going to harvest. Okay, that'll be a wall. And then let's put in some safety rails just in case, because we don't need to fall off. And I want to put in glass. I'd like to be able to see out here at least. Oops. Short. Okay. Well, so this is where the portal's going to go. Oh, shoot. No, this is not where the portal's going to go. All right. Well, that's okay. This is the subfloor. We'll be fine. Need to raise it up one more. All right. I hear what sounds like burning netherrack. Is always a concern. All right. And more layer here. I will clean this up a bit more, but I want the portal to go here. Pop. The portal is going to go like this. Oh, I hope I brought enough. Oh, you know what? It doesn't have to be. I don't have to fill in the corners. I'm doing it. Ooh. Okay. Careful there, Theron. Yeah, let's fill that for the moment. And we'll fill in these. And obsidian back has to be 1, 2, 3 tall. Right. Okay, 3 more over here. Yeah, I have plenty of obsidian. All right. And then 1, 2, 3. So if I did my math correctly, we are looking at 74, 17. Okay, close enough. And all right. And this should link up to the stronghold. Awesome. Okay. Very nice. So that'll be nice and convenient. And go back here. It should be take me back. Right back to. Okay. It's always a little bit of pucker when you. First step into a brand new portal, even when you know it's all set up right, just always feels like there's such an opportunity for things to screw up. Okay, so we need to do some cleanup here. I want to go out into the desert and get some sand, make some glass, clean this up a little bit. I'll do that off camera. You don't need to see. Because it's all fairly boring and tedious, and I need to bring plenty more stone brick. How many did I catch? 3! Lovely. But that will let me take care of this. That makes me nervous. And, so this one is actually, oh wait, yeah, so that needs to be up there. Okay, cool. Oh, more. More quartz. Nice. Okay, so then I'll need to protect this. I'll need to dig out this as a tunnel. And the cool thing is, oh, we'll need to shore that up a little bit. But the cool thing is I'll be able to go directly from here out the side over there. And I won't actually have to step outside my little building here in order to leave. So we're going to do this. Leave this, leave this. We can leave these for the time being. This just in case something bad happens. And this, just in case something bad happens. And yeah. Okay. Well, thank you. Hopefully that was at least somewhat interesting. I'm glad we have that hooked up. And I can get to the stronghold easier, more easily in the end portal. I'm not ready to go through to the end yet. But that's coming. It's coming quickly. I have a diamond chest plate, which is intended to replace this, but this thing is gonna break. I need to go do some mining, just some grindy stuff in order to in order to build up my XP levels so that I can actually enchant that diamond chest plate with a 30 level enchant. And it's almost dark, but we can still go out. And then also I need to repair my bow. Or not bow, my sword, which is starting to get a little bit shabby too. So anyway, lots of work to do, mostly grindy stuff. I'm going to go ahead and do that off camera. But as you can see, we're making progress. I got to do some farming. And when I have that all sort of shored up and I have my levels up to the point where I can actually go and enchant some stuff, then sharp 2, sharp 4. When I can actually go and enchant some stuff, then we will... Yeah, see, I want that level. I want that protection 4 enchant, definitely. And this, sharp 4. Oh, yeah. See, if I can get that, then I can make... This is sharpness 5 sword. Anyway, so that's what we're working on. I'll probably do some of that at least by mining quartz in the nether, because that's a pretty good way of doing it. But when I have progress, I will come back and show you. And until then, have a good week and or weekend or whatever part of the week it is when I actually upload this video. But thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.